Montreal dumps it into the Tampa Bay zone, and it's worked back out through center. Puck battle along the sideboard, picked up by Point. Point feeds it to Hagel. Hagel takes the puck wide, goes across to Kucherov, scores! What a shot by Nikita Kucherov!
Picking up where he left off, this is absolutely magnificent. They take a run at Kucherov in the middle of the ice, including Gallagher. Gallagher is number 11. Well, he gets in behind Kucherov, and he doesn't get back into the play quite quickly enough. Well, his defensemen think, well, he's probably covered by Gallagher. Well, he's not. But talk about a catch and release. And for Hagel, who looks across the ice and makes that cross-ice pass, the goaltender just...